This is only I feel like this. This is home. I born here, but I don't feel it home because I know my home is Tibet. You know.
I also worked in the Indian society for 2 years, but then it wasn't very satisfying in mind that they have to do something for their cause and for their own people.
熙来攘往的达兰萨拉街头，西藏手工艺中心的大型招牌就伫立在两条街的交汇处。依循招牌指示方向，便可看到一楼摆满手工艺商品的店面，而后面紧邻的是近10名藏人艺师埋头苦做的织品工坊。这位是西藏手工艺中心经理才仁，是流亡藏人的第三代。祖父母当时带着年仅3岁的母亲，随流亡政府到印度落脚生根。而爸爸离开西藏时已是14岁的少年，对于西藏生活的点点滴滴仍记忆犹新。
Yes, they all from Tibet. When they are very young, they go to school, and after school, they started working here. So this place name is Tibetan Handicraft Cooperative. So it means our main idea, aim is to preserve our Tibetan culture, and second to keep employment, like, to give job to our Tibetan people.
另一条街在贩卖手链吊饰的摊位楼上，是协助改善当地生活的 NGO 组织 LHA 慈善基金。 LHA 慈善基金负责人接受上报采访小组访谈时提到，他曾在海外留学后在伦敦工作，怀抱想为藏人做点什么的理想，来到达兰萨拉尽己之能，帮助前来组织求助的藏人们。为了延续西藏传统，年轻一辈的藏人选择留在达兰萨拉，透过保存并教导西藏语言、文化、宗教、藏衣及传统工艺，让更多藏人了解自己的根，也让外地游客认识这美丽又历史悠久的西藏文化。